Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a custom user registration form in WordPress using Formidable Forms in less than 2 minutes. You already know what a user registration form is, so let's get started. First, create a new form. Formidable already has a template for user registration, so we'll start with that. It comes with all the standard fields, an upload field for profile pictures, and even a reCAPTCHA. You can add custom fields if you want, however. I'm going to add a drop-down field so table tennis players can choose their skill level as they sign up for personalized ping pong training videos. Remember to make your field required if necessary. Click Update to save it, and then go to Settings for the form. Here in the Actions and Notifications, click Register User. It might be grayed out, but that's okay. It will just prompt you to install a free Formidable Forms add-on. You could go to the add-ons to do it, but we're trying to keep this under 2 minutes, and this is faster. Once you've reloaded, open up the Register User action. Thanks to the template, all of these registration fields are already linked to the correct fields in the form. If you created your own form manually, you'll have to link them here. You can check the option to automatically log users in after they submit the form as well. Then in User Meta, you can link any fields you added, like the skill level field. Click Update. Okay, now we need to put this form on a new page. I'll just make a new page called User Registration and use a Formidable block to add our form. Easy. Finally, we need to make sure that this page is where the site actually sends new users. Go to the global settings for Formidable. Since we installed that new add-on, we have a new registration option here. Just choose the page you made with your form, click Update, and you're done. And that's how you create a custom user registration page in WordPress in less than 2 minutes. I hope this video helped you. Leave a comment if you have something else you'd like me to help with. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.